Make sure the backs of your feet are against the foot pad and that the hip pad height is set so that you can move your trunk and spine. Slowly curl down, think about bending the low back and spine and start extending back upwards. You can go as low or as high as you want in this exercise as long as there's no pain and discomfort.